A few critics did get it, others hated it, and some were just kind of really rather bemused by it. The Sunday Times called it a fantasy sprouting from some collective menopausal spasm in the national unconsciousness.
Okay, stop.
Harsh.
Yeah. Ugh. Blame the uterus.
Right. I mean, I also don't really know what that means, but it doesn't sound particularly great.